Did you know that off the coast of California, professional surfer and conservationist, Mark Fu, set out to conquer the mighty waves at Mavericks, a renowned surf spot? However, tragedy struck when he was attacked by a great white shark while waiting for the perfect wave. Despite the valiant efforts of fellow surfers and rescuers, Mark succumbed to his injuries. His untimely death sent shockwaves through the surfing community, highlighting the ever-present risks of sharing the ocean with apex predators.